Right, ladies and gentlemen, them that know me, they know what I'm about now. I'm a healer. My life's changed. It's turned 180. It's on my head. But people here is going to start and believe what I can do. This is Keith. He's brave enough to come forward. He's got cancer. He's going to explain to you. I start treating him on Monday, and I treat him on Tuesday. He's going to tell you how he felt on Monday and Tuesday, and how he feels today. And then he's going to tell you how he feels after his session today. That's Keith.
Hi, I'm Keith. I've known Stu for a lot of years. Worked for him as a boss and a friend for 25 years. Diagnosed with stage 4 cancer. And other parts of my body I've got cancer. I come to see Stu on Monday for my first session with him. And it's funny when you're out, when Stu's treating you, I had a funny feeling in my chest, like something lifting out of us. It's vortex described, but that's the feeling I got. I had another session with Stu on Tuesday morning, and it was like a wave effect, keep going down my back all the time, which is strange, but I'm going to tell you to come see, but if you've got any illnesses, try yourself and you'll find out yourself. So I'm going on to my third session now with Stu, which is live stream, so you'll see for yourself.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, Keith. Right, ladies and gents, yes, Keith, I'm going to be sitting down there now. As you can see, he's in a bit of pain there. What I do is touch his temples, and then I don't touch his body after that at all. Here we go. eyes now. And you can see the effects that's had on Keith, the energy going through his body. It's very powerful. Jesus stands with me when I'm healing. The colours I see in here is all indigos, greens, so divine colours. Keith's going to explain to you how he feels now when he sits up. I'll give him a couple of minutes just because it's a little bit dizzy. That's why I never offer anybody a drink. Because human nature, they think that there's something in the drink, but I assure you, all he's had is divine light from Jesus and it come through his body. Are you okay?
That same feeling I had yesterday, pumped my knee. Yeah. No, I didn't have it there today. But my knee, my arm yesterday,
yeah,
above the joints.
Yeah.
I would feel that again today.
Yeah.
Like an energy coming out.
Yeah. He's got cancer in the bones, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. He's got cancer in the bones.
Bones, right. Yeah. Cancer in the neck, prostrate. That's that. Same as yesterday, trying to get root from you.
Yeah.
It's come coming out as a bullet. Just that.
Aye, yeah. For your...
That's all I remember about this day.
Yeah, yeah.
I had a bit more feeling yesterday, like the wave effect down my back.
Yeah.
But today, it's just constant felt that.
Yeah.
Nothing to get.
Well, you felt something was going on in your body. Yeah.
100%.
Yeah.
100%.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, that was brave enough for Keith to come in here and do it. I can shift arthritis, I can shift anxieties. I'd like anybody to question anything to go on my page on Facebook and read the testimonies on there. It's that unbelievable, but they're all true and 100%, 1,000,000% true. I stand by Jesus on what I say. Thank you.